Okay, we're down at Falls Creek area here. That's Burrard Bridge over there. And over on this side is the Granville Street Bridge. You got Granville Island over in that direction. And right behind me is the downtown area of Vancouver. So we're going to do a Spiritbox session here with the P-sb7, but I'm going to use the detune mode of AM. Okay, here we go. Who would like to speak to me? Do you have something you want to tell me? Could I get a name from somebody, please? What is your name, please? You have anything you'd like to tell me? You're sad? Why are you sad? Do you have anything you'd like to tell me? Just have a little bit of wind coming in here. And you'll hear some construction noise in the background further out. Do you have a message for me? What would be your message? Who lived in the Vancouver area?
Look. What? Hey.
Do you have anything in particular you want to tell me? Are we happy today? Tell me, who died down here? If you don't mind me asking. You don't mind me asking, how did you die? Hello. How are you? Okay, I'm going to end this session. Thank you. Okay, we're still in the same relative area over beside the Granville Street Bridge here. And just over that way is Burrard Bridge. I use this building as a bit of a wind blocker due to the winds. So I'll turn on the radio here. Okay, who wants to speak to me? You have a message? What is your message, please? You have a message, then? you have a message for me? What will be your message?
Going over top.
Okay, I'm going to end this session. I thank you very much for communicating with me. Goodbye. Okay, I'm just showing you some more view here. This is downtown Vancouver in the background into the West End area. Still Burrard Bridge over there. Got the sun over here. And then you got Granville Street Bridge. Got a little commuter ferry over there. So we're going to do another P-sb7 session here. I have the AM mode from the older model. Okay, who wants to talk? You got a message? What would be your message?
Okay,
I'm going to end this session. Thank you.